procession of military trucks carrying the dead from one hard-hit city to another because the crematoriums are overwhelmed.
By late January, Wuhan's hospitals are struggling to cope. And medical staff are under intolerable pressure. Videos emerge on social media of authorities using increasingly drastic measures.
Hi, 那种。